Hi, I'm Dr. Jenny Sanders, and today I'm going to be talking about what is a biomechanical evaluation. A lot of offices or a lot of practitioners, when they're going to make you an orthotic, will watch you walk up and down the hall. This is all well and good, but this is only half the story. How do you interpret what you're seeing when you watch someone walk up and down the hall? Why is the right foot doing one thing and the left foot doing something entirely different? Crucial to a successful orthotic outcome is a thorough biomechanical evaluation. This not only includes the walking and the running parts of the examination, but also the non-weight-bearing part. The non-weight-bearing part of the evaluation is where we take 15 different measurements to be able to assess, is the right side the same as the left side? Are they within normal range? Are they out of normal range? And then having this information as a foundation, we're able to use that information to help make sense of the walking and running evaluations. So if you're having alignment problems, pain, overuse kinds of symptoms, this part of the evaluation is important and can't be stressed enough. The non-weight-bearing evaluation is vitally important, and this is a step that we never miss. We take 15 different measurements, face up and face down, so that we can really assess differences between the right side, the left side, and are any differences that we find out of the normal expected ranges. A few of the measurements that we take are, we'll check hip range of motion. In this case, Shauna has much more inward hip mobility than outward. That can cause some strain on the knee. Hamstrings, good. And then we'll take several different measurements of the feet and the ankles. Next, we'll have Shauna roll over and we'll take some face down measurements. Again, comparing right to left and comparing normal versus out of the range of normal. By doing this critical part of the examination, we're actually able to prescribe the best orthotic based on an individual patient's alignment that we wouldn't otherwise be able to do. At FDFAC, you can be sure that if we're going to watch you walk and run, we're also going to be doing the full biomechanical evaluation, including the non-weight-bearing and the weight-bearing non-walking and running measurements. If this is something that you're in need of, give us a call today so that you can make an appointment.